Hi guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can edit your TikTok videos using CapCut. This is going to be a short tutorial video, so make sure that you watch this video till the end and subscribe to this channel if you haven't already and turn on the notification so you don't miss any of our upcoming videos. To start editing your videos, open the application of CapCut. Now to start, simply tap on New Project, which is the plus sign. Now choose the video that you would like to edit. After you add the video, you could see a similar interface. Now here are all the tools that you need to edit your TikTok videos. Let's start off by removing the scenes that you don't want in your video. To do that, simply move the video in the place that you want to cut off and just select the video. After that, you will see an option for split below the screen. Tap on split. Now a portion of video has been split. To remove a part of the video, you need to again move it and then again select the video and then again hit split. Now two portions are splitted. Now simply tap on the portion that is splitted and then you can see an option for delete on the bottom right of the screen. Simply tap on delete and that portion has been deleted from the scene. You could also add audios if you want by tapping the audio section. You could add sounds, effects, and also you can record yourself. Other than that, there are a bunch of options that you can do. If you want, you can also change the format to any of the format that you like. If you want to increase the sound of the video, you can again tap on the video and then if you scroll to the right, you could see an option for volume. You can toggle this higher and lower depending upon your likings. To add text to your video, you can simply tap on the text option and tap on add text. Type in the text that you want to add. You can also animate your text, add effects, and then change the color of your text also. This is the animation part of the text. If you want to animate your text in a certain way, there are a few options that you can choose from. After you hit select, the text will be added to your scene. You can minimize and maximize this and place it wherever you want. You can just tap and hold the text and then move it around to the area that you want the text to be added. Other than text, you can also add stickers. Now let's say you want to add an overlay on your text. You can simply select the scene and then tap on overlay. Again, add overlay. And from here you can select a different video that you want to show as an overlay. After you hit add, the video will be added again to your scene. You can size it according to your liking and then move it around anywhere that you would like. The last thing that I want to show you in this video is the ending shows that it is edited by CapCut. If you don't want this to show up, you can simply tap on this section and then a delete option will show up. You can simply tap on it and the CapCut logo will be deleted from the scene. So yeah, those were the basic things that you can do with CapCut. I really hope you guys liked this video. If you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and I'll be back with more videos similar to this.